Hi everyone, I am doing this tutorial from my husband's computer, so I think the quality is a little better than the one I actually have, because you can actually see my skin here. Like, do you know what I mean? Because I know in my other videos you kind of can't because of the lighting, as I'm usually right over there by the window. Oh, I'm using Fit Me. I am the number 220 in this one. Neutral Tones by Avon. I will be using these two right here, this one and this one, and actually these three right over here, right up to here, because I know that it was a very neutral color. Using the second color, which is the more shimmery one. I know hers was a little matte, but this color, and I will be using my little bit off today. Oh, that was a lot. And you're just gonna simply go from here to there, because it creates a little bit, not too much, because she didn't really have much color from what I could tell. Same with the other eye. liner brush, I guess. And I'm gonna go in with Sephora's waterproof eyeliner in black. And I'm just gonna put my mirror right in front of me. Hopefully you guys can see what I'm doing. Old, but I love this one. It matches me perfectly. I know that she had kind of a different color on her cheeks, not too noticeable, so I'm not putting too much of that.